The late Keith Weeks was described by many as a great educator, one who made his presence felt at the many institutions that he served in St. Lucia. Members of the public turned out in large numbers to say goodbye to a man whose sterling contribution to the St. Lucian society will long be remembered. Son of the late Keith Weeks, Colin Weeks, thanked all those who supported the family, especially during his father's final days.
My two dear friends have become my brothers, in Vance and Felix. The Sunday morning, I actually was on the phone. I was actually on the phone crying to Vance because the state I saw my father in, I said, I need help. There is no way I could do this on my own. Because I've been doing it on my own for a little while. And from what I saw a month ago in terms of when I left the island, and again, sadly, I left the island because, again, I just needed to take a little break. But from what I saw of him when I came back, I said, there's no way, I can't do this. And so, again, as I said, I was just in tears, figuring, what's the next step? How do I do this? How do I make his life comfortable in, you know, in his last days, because I really did see it was his last days. And I just want to thank them for their support. You know, they've always been there.
Former Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony recalls the time when he was offered a job as teacher at the Canon, Laurie Anglican Primary School under Mr. Weeks's leadership.
I visited him, told him of my interests, and without hesitating, he agreed to recommend my appointment to the Ministry of Education. In record time, I was appointed and commenced my teaching career in September 1968. Keith assigned me to teach what was then a standard four, described then as a scholarship class. It was a huge responsibility for an inexperienced teacher. This class comprised some of the school's sharpest and brightest minds, all of whom were being prepared for the common entrance examination. In those days, the Castries Anglican Primary was locked into a fierce battle with the RC Boys School and Ave Maria for scholarships and places at the island's leading secondary schools, St. Mary's College and St. Joseph's Convent.
Still others who were very close to Mr. Weeks gave a vivid description of his personality.
Keith, despite all the clamor and noise around him, was not one for roar, as we would say now, and set about putting out fires when these highly combustible personalities rubbed too close to one another. He accepted his assignments with humility, and went about his task with quiet dignity, creating envious characters in the process. He was so skilled at his task that he was among the few that escaped without a nickname.
Mr. Keith Weeks was 87 years old. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.